Ayla, come in here.
Today, we're going to go for a ride in the car. Not that one. We have a car, but it's not a new car. It's just a
What
car did you drive to the park?
Right? You got this car for Christmas?
Black and white. Yeah.
Who'd you get it from?
We got it from everybody that was there.
Who was that?
Watching us. Grandma, Grandpa, Auntie Courtney, and Uncle Air, and Mommy.
Yeah, can you move in a little bit? Dude, the sun's burning your head.
And Opal, too.
Opal, too?
Opa,
okay, you guys want to get into the car?
Yeah. Well, we better take it out.
Well, you guys can drive out.
Okay, I guess I'll be the driver.
I'm the door is
closed. I'm not very good at driving. I don't like that.
You're scared to drive.
I don't
want
to run into
okay,
the car.
Okay, so make sure it's in forward, right? Which one's forward, which one's left?
I don't want to run into the car.
That's why you just press it slowly.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now to turn it.
Smiling.
This is going to be interesting because you guys haven't really done it.
Let's drive. Let's just wait.
You just wait? Okay. We're going to make another attempt at this?
I'm scared.
You're not scared. Getting ready to go? Okay, ready? Now drive and turn off the motor. Hopefully I had enough charge to get home.
Let's go that way.
Okay, go.
Just watch out for the puppies. Yeah, you guys better go first. Don't be at it.
Oh, did you think they're slowing down?